Yeah, he beat him.
Did you see him?
That's great to have.
Gracias. Chase has returned on investment. Oh my god. Can he get away?
Did they really gentlemen see?
Yes, so.
Let's go. I think the melee gods.
What'd you guys get for going on a dang stage? I don't know what I was trying to do.
Just be an Aaron. The stage is so lively. That time. Good Smash got it, boy, Hammond's just too good. Randall. With the unfortunate SDs. Let's see if you can pull it back. If anyone can do it, it's Combmaster. Good DI by Jace. Utilizing those shy guys. Another SD.
We're following the match, boys. Let's look at that score count. It's quality score count, though.
Oh, the Amon's oh, dude. This is the dopest change. Oh my gosh. He flubs the edge guard. He just moonwalked into wave dash 14. That was like the most menacing thing I've ever seen. Saul special? Blue Jay's gotta stop the train. Can't flip those. Wow. I'm surprised Combmaster didn't capitalize on that angle. I don't think you should try and laser against Luigi unless he like completely across the stage because wave dash isn't really reactable. Especially when Combmaster stays here, just immaculate. Oh my gosh. Really good presence of mind to get that down there. Jeez, that is just mean. Mean in the nicest way. That is so weird that he forward threw.
Yeah.
It's a game of...
It worked out.
Spacing of the area.
Once Luigi's at this percent, I think it's a lot better to just go for straight up tilts rather than up smash, because up smash is punishable, while up tilt is really hard to punish. And it's gonna get the same effect, especially once Luigi's at that percent. Damn it. Jace, I have your return on investment. This money I earned should go to you because you paid for my entry.